Hello friends, this is my new LG 8kg front load washing machine. Now I am going to show you this washing machine specifications and features, and I will also show you how to use this front load washing machine. If we go about this front load washing machine, this is a 8kg steam and turbo wash technology front load washing machine, and it has 3 years complete machine warranty and 10 years inside motor warranty. It's completely fully automatic washing machine. If you start the machine after adding the cloths, it will do everything: wash, rinse and spin. We don't need to change anything in middle of the washing. So after the wash is completed, you can take the cloths directly from the machine. Okay, let me show you installation of this machine. This is this machine's inlet pipe, and we have to fix it water tap to this machine, cause machine takes water from the water tap through this pipe. Okay, now I will fix this pipe backside of the machine. Okay, here it's done. Now we have to fix the second side of the pipe to water tap. Here this is connector of this pipe. If you are using a normal water tap, you can't connect inlet pipe directly to the water tap. So first we have to fix this connector to water tap, then you can connect inlet pipe to water tap. Okay, it's done. Now we can connect this inlet pipe to water tap, but water is leaking here, so we have to tight this connector to water tap. Okay, it's done. And here this is another water tap especially designed for washing machines, and this type of water taps also available in market. If you use this type of water tap, we don't need any connector for inlet pipe connecting. You can connect directly inlet pipe to the water tap. If you are use any other brands, Samsung, Bosch, IFB or any other models, their installing process is almost same. If you have any doubts, you can also comment in below comment section. This machine is 8kg loading capacity washing machine. It means if we open this machine door, here this machine washing drum loading capacity will be 8kg. So you can add cloths up to 8kg in this machine washing drum. Here this is another 7kg loading capacity washing machine. If you want to buy in low budget, you can also buy this model. And nowadays washing machines are available from 6.5kg and 7kg, 8kg and more than 9kg loading capacity washing machines also available in market. Here machine drum loading capacity is depends on your family members. Here this machine has a detergent tray, and it has 3 partitions for main wash and pre-wash and softness. If you want to add detergent powder or detergent liquid or softness, you can add to this tray before starting the machine. Generally machine needs a softness in the second rinse cycle. This machine is latest machine, so this machine automatically takes the softness in the second rinse cycle. If you are use older models, they won't automatically take the softness in the second cycle. If you are use old models, you have to add softness in the second rinse cycle. Here is this machine's power button, and this is start and pause button. Let me on it. Okay, it's on here. Here is this machine's scrolling type of wheel button, and it has some kind of washing programs: cotton, cotton plus, mix and some other washing programs also. If you scroll it, the washing programs are changing here, and here you can select the wash program you want before starting the machine. Here this is this machine's touch display, and here displayed washing time 30 minutes. When you change the washing programs, here the washing time is changing on the display. In this display you can check how long it takes to wash your cloths, and the washing time also here depends on the washing programs. This machine has inbuilt water heater, so this machine can wash with hot water and normal water. And here is temperature option. If you want to change water temperature, you can change here. You can change cold to 95 degrees centigrade. And here is spin option. Spin means drying in the final cycle. Here you can choose how much drying you want. Some people add cloths in reverse to the machine washing drum. Don't add cloths in reverse when you add cloths to the machine washing drum, because generally most of the cloths have dirt or stains on outside of the cloths. Here is the default washing program in cotton. If you choose this option, the machine will take longer to wash your cloths. And here below is cotton plus. If you choose here cotton or cotton plus, the machine will take more than 3 hours to wash your cloths. If your cloths have more dirt or stains, you can choose here cotton or cotton plus. Here is the mix wash program. If you choose mix option, it takes about an hour to wash cloths. Now I have chosen here mix option. Here is quick 30 wash program. If you want to wash in less time, you can choose here quick 30 wash program. If you choose this option, machine will take 30 minutes to wash your cloths. Okay, let me start the machine now. Okay, now machine started here, and the machine drum also began to turn slowly. After starting the machine, it will 3 cycles wash, rinse and drain the cloths in the final cycle. Now the first wash cycle is going on the machine washing drum. Once the first wash cycle is complete, it will start rinse and spin cycles one by one. If compared to the top load washing machines, generally front load washing machines can wash better than top load washing machines, because front load washing machines have some more washing features, and this comes with inbuilt water heater. When your cloths have more dirt or stains, hot water can help to clean your cloths better. After some time, the second cycle rinse is going in the machine, and also here indicating the symbol of rinse cycle. Here completed first wash cycle, and here displaying remaining washing time 30 minutes. This is the final spin drying cycle. If once this final spin cycle is complete, you can take the cloths from the machine. In this display here, it has some options below, but usually we don't need to change the options here. But I am also explaining the options below here. Here these are intensive and pre-wash options. If the laundry is normal and heavily solid, you can choose intensive, or if the laundry is heavily solid, you can choose pre-wash. This is tub clean option. If you want to clean your washing machine washing drum, you can use it. Here this is rinse option. If you want to more rinse for your cloths, you can use here. This is time delay option. You can use the time delay function to delay the finishing time of your drying cycle. If you want to start the machine after some time, you can use it. And here below is child lock. You can use it if you have children and you want to lock the machine while the machine is in the wash. Here is add item. Basically the machine door will be locked once you start the machine. If you want to add cloths after starting the machine, we can open the door with this option, but only when the washing is in the starting stage. In front load washing machines, washing drum sits in horizontal axis, washes also horizontal axis, and front load washing machines motor is more efficient than top load washing machines, and the drum's RPM is more than top load washing machines when spinning the washing drum. If you want to clean the detergent tray, you can also remove the detergent tray from the machine. If you press here, you can remove this tray from the machine. If you notice any dirt at this detergent tray or here inside of the detergent tray, you can remove the detergent tray and you can clean with water, and after that you can insert again. After some washes, we have to clean the whole washing machine, like inside washing drum, detergent powder tray and backside pipe filters. I have given the machine cleaning process video link in the below description. If you want to know the whole washing machine cleaning process, click on the machine cleaning process video link and check the complete video. Okay friends, thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any doubts, you can also comment in below comment section. Please like this video and subscribe my channel.